Hi there and welcome back to the Dairy Energy YouTube channel for another video. Today we are going to talk about buttons. If you remember, a few weeks back I did a video about the Velbluse and what you need to watch out for to make sure that you have a Velbluse that looks good. And the buttons were a subject that I covered briefly in that video. But today we are going to dive a little bit deeper into those because I have new buttons from Elsenau. They were sold out for a little while, but they have a new run of buttons, three different variants. These are the very late Blau-Grau buttons that they sell. And I'm going to do a little bit of a review and tell you why you should change out your buttons. So we are going to dive right into it and I hope you enjoy. Now, imagine you have four reenactors on a row and all of them are wearing Schuster's Velbluse, a Schuster's Velbluse, and they all have different types of insignia on there from different manufacturers that they all like, and it's all very good stuff. All tunics look a little bit different because they have different insignia. All are in a different state of weathering or age, so this looks like a very good group of reenactors. But what did they miss? Well, they are all wearing the same buttons on there. The buttons that Schuster's gave or put on the tunics when they made them. And they all have the same buttons. This is not necessarily wrong, of course. But it looks a bit funny. Because all tunics are different. They all look very good. But they have the same buttons. And I like details. As reenactors, I think we should like details, but you decide for yourself about that. But all are wearing the same exact buttons in the same exact color, and it looks a little bit weird. What can you do about that? Well, as I said previously, I like details, and when you are going to look at details, there are a lot of different places to go. One of them, of course, is going to be Elsenau, where you can get buttons like this. Do you necessarily need to get Elsenau buttons? No, you don't, of course not. There are a lot of different places where you can get buttons. You can even get original buttons and repaint them in a color that you like. But they are readily available from multiple manufacturers. So, these are both the Elsenau and the Schuster's button. I can't focus properly because I have a shitty camera, but this will have to do. So this one is the Schuster's button that came on this Velbluse, and this one is the Elsenau button. And you can see that the Elsenau button is darker, and it has a finer grain on there, smaller pebbles, and this one has larger pebbles. If you look at the back, the Elsenau one is quite dark, whilst the Schuster's one is really, really reflective and light. You can't really see the difference on camera that well, but the Elsenau buttons are darker. So less reflective when the paint is gone, which is something that is nice because once the paint wears off, usually that happens quite fast, you will have that reflective layer of the material that the button is made of underneath that's going to reflect light, which is something that you don't want, especially not as a soldier in the field. So preferably Elsenau is better on that aspect. The Elsenau button is slightly smaller. The thing is, is this one really that much better than this one? I don't think it is, to be honest. I think the quality is more or less the same, the authenticity is more or less the same. The only difference is that this one, including shipping cost, is going to be 20 euros for a complete tunic. You buy them in sets for two tunics, so you need to spend 40 euros, including shipping cost, to get these to your front door. Which is quite expensive, to be honest. And this one already comes on the tunic. And these are quite good as well. But the thing is, if multiple people are wearing a Schuster's tunic, and all of them have the original buttons, it's going to look weird, as I already said. If you find a cheaper alternative, still a different color than the original Schuster's, but a different color, different buttons for not as much as the Elsner buttons, I am going to say that that is good enough, because they are different. And to most reproduction buttons these days are not that bad, actually. If you can get your hands on a set of Gavin buttons, for example, and you throw them on your Schuster's tunic, it's going to look better when you stand in a line with your fellow reenactors and multiple people are wearing the Schuster's tunic with the original buttons, and you have slightly different buttons, Gavin buttons, you're already going to be looking a little bit better. And of course, the same goes the other way around as well. If you have a Gavin tunic and you want to improve it slightly, you can put Schuster's buttons on there. So if you don't have a lot of money to spend and you're just starting your impression, you want to make your tunic look slightly more better, you can ask around in your new unit, ask around on the internet for a set of reproduction Gavin buttons, a set of reproduction Schuster's buttons. They are not going to cost that much, and you can improve your tunic at least temporarily for not that much money. So that is something that I suggest you check out if you want to. I'm going to end this video right now. I think I said everything that needed to be said. So I thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you found the video useful. Please feel free to like, comment, subscribe. That's something all the other YouTubers say, so I'm going to just repeat that. Have a nice weekend, and I'll see you in the next video.